These girls put the fun in funk. I love them. So here we go, tag team matchup. It'll be Cameron starting things off against Tamina. Return match for Monday Night Raw last week where AJ and Tamina knocked off the fucking Dacos. Friday night on SmackDown, however, Naomi beat Tamina in one-on-one action.
And did AJ really think that all the other divas care so much for her, love her so much, they were going to come to her party celebrating the fact that she has been champion longer than anyone?
After AJ's alienated the entire locker room over the
Sometimes
past year.
People come to parties for different reasons.
Well, I got this.
I know why
got,
you go.
I got this word of advice for AJ. You can't, I'll tell you this, I learned this from experience. You can't make someone love you. All you can do is stalk them and hope they panic and give in. You can, look at this.
As well as attended at all of Michael's last parties.
A few people have come to my parties over the years.
A few.
My family.
Did you ever throw cake at them like AJ did?
No, not at all. Cameron and AJ. Taking her out again.
Hey, well, in all honesty, I guess AJ was throwing the cake at Josh. Which,
yes. Wouldn't you?
Yes.
Well, we can laugh all we want, but AJ Lee has been a great Divas champion. 218 days, nothing to scoff at.
It was amazing. We're actually laughing at Josh, though.
Well, no one's scoffing at the fact that just no one is celebrating it either. I mean, she's so full of herself. She's so arrogant and obnoxious about the fact that she's the longest reigning champion.
Well, Tamina was at the party, but I guess she's on the payroll, so you sort of had to attend.
That's how most people show up at my party. I just pay them.
You have bought a lot of friends over the years.
It's our role.
And here comes Naomi.
Who I think is the best athlete of the Divas Division.
And here's Naomi. Oh, and down goes Tamina. Great athlete, as John mentioned. Naomi of the fucking ankles. There's the elbow. Off the second rope. Naomi having fun.
Funk is on a roll.
Drop kick to Tamina. Naomi is so fun to watch. Oh, and run right into the big boot of Tamina.
Ooh, she got to watch that foot of Tamina's up close and personal.
That'll knock out your bicuspid.
Yeah, she can't be in a good mood anyway. Smells good.
Not unless she likes cake.
She smells like frosting.
This is one of the reasons the other Divas don't like AJ.
Right.
And look at Naomi. Oh, hook of the leg here. There she goes. Naomi pins the Divas champion. So much for the celebration.
We don't have a cake anyway.
We need Bad News Barrett back out here to tell her what just happened.
Yeah, a bad night for AJ Lee. First, her party's ruined. And then she gets pinned by Naomi. Big win for Naomi. Big tag team match victory. Naomi pinning the Divas champion AJ Lee tonight here on Monday Night Raw. Hey guys, what an incredible night it's been already on Monday Night Raw. Brock Lesnar and Big Show, big confrontation a little bit earlier.